In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this image by using Blender and Stable Diffusion XL. Please use Workbench with a random color option, a 768 by 768 pixel resolution, and please disable the composite nodes. I'll create a scene with simple meshes like this. If you don't see the circle in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. In Edit mode, type A to select all, and F to fill. Please render the image and import it in Stable Diffusion. I'll share the full prompts in the description below. Please remember to set the preprocessor to none and select the correct depth model. To trigger the depth of field effect, please mention words like tilt shift lens, depth of field, and selective focus in the prompt. This is how we create images with depth of field or selective focus. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.